Holy Bible, Second Book of Kings, Chapter 19, Verse 36. So Sennacherib, king of Assyria, went back to his place at Nineveh.